Hi everyone, thanks for watching 3D Motive. I'm Dylan Brady and welcome to my series. I'll be covering my entire workflow for creating a game-ready character model starting in this volume with sculpting the body of this female character. This series is intended for advanced users who already are familiar with 3ds Max, ZBrush, Photoshop, and XNormal. That is to say, I will be explaining my workflow and any relevant hotkeys or tools, but I won't be giving a general introduction to these programs. In this volume, I'll cover planning and concepting your character, including gathering reference, concept ideation, and creating an inspiration board, modeling the base mesh in 3ds Max using box modeling techniques, and sculpting, refining, and finalizing the high poly body in ZBrush. I'm going to make use of time lapse as much as possible to keep the video short, and I'll provide any tips and tricks that I've picked up sculpting characters for games. I'll describe my entire workflow and give you the tools you need to improve your character modeling skills.